Hello and welcome to the April episode of oneAPI Dev News. I'm your host, Jerry McCarr, here at IDZ Studios, and today I've got three stories to share with you. For our first story, discover awesome-oneapi, a GitHub community featuring more than 189 top-notch projects utilizing the oneAPI programming model. When you visit the GitHub, you can dive into 84 or more AI projects and explore 22 Intel-developed open-source projects for data visualization, including Embry and Osprey. In the mathematics and science category, users can access 31 projects, including some of the most consequential initiatives in biosciences, such as Amber, GROMACS, LAMPS, and NAMD, as well as physics applications such as 1D heat transfer simulation, 3D wave simulation, and Atlas charged particle seed finding with DPC++. Whatever your project, check out awesome-oneapi for code samples to jumpstart your solution. Get a quick intro to oneAPI by watching the What is oneAPI overview video and check out all the Intel software development tools to get started. Next up, discover how to create an interactive educational platform with Intel AI tools. In today's fast-paced world, quality education drives economic growth and development. Online platforms offer innovative access to learning, enabling students worldwide to learn at their own pace. In the blog, Open Innovation in Education, the authors introduce Learner's Ed, a dynamic learning environment featuring various student-focused features for academic activities, projects, and mental health. Leveraging Intel tools and frameworks like Intel Extension for Scikit-Learn, Intel Distribution of Modin, Intel oneAPI Deep Neural Network Library, and Intel oneAPI Math Kernel Library, this platform empowers educators and learners alike. Dive into Intel's AI ML framework optimizations and comprehensive toolset to enhance your AI workflow. Explore Intel's AI software development resources for preparing, building, deploying, and scaling AI solutions on our AI and ML page. And for our final story, watch the Faster C++ Multi-Architecture Programming Using oneDPL video. This video introduces the Intel oneAPI DPC++ Library, also known as oneDPL, that helps you add advanced parallelism to core C++ applications with SQL for multi-architecture programming. The video goes into detail about the major component APIs of the library: Parallel API for execution on multi-core CPUs and GPUs, SQL kernels APIs for acceleration on GPUs, and Dynamic Selection API for scheduling SQL kernels on available compute resources. The video also demonstrates how the API employs different device selection policies of your choice, and you'll learn about how oneDPL enables adding advanced parallelism to your core C++ application for efficient parallel programming across heterogeneous architectures. With parallel programming capabilities of SQL, the library lets you run your C++ STL-style code in parallel on multi-core CPUs and accelerate on GPUs and FPGAs. Check out the video and visit all the associated resource links to learn more. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next month for another episode of oneAPI Dev News. Check out all of the resource links in the description to learn more about all the topics that we covered in this video. And as always, remember to like and share this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with all your oneAPI Dev News. See you next month.